Welcome to a new era. I am in a league of my own. Nobody can touch me. I am the king of IRL.
They thought they could stop me.
I'm only just getting started.
Yo, yo, what is up, Maine Mafia? All right, F's in the chat if you can hear me. We were having some audio sync stuff going on yesterday, so hopefully you guys can hear me now and everything's all good. What up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. So as you probably read in the title, come on, I need to cross the road here. The party's already getting started. So as you probably read in the title, this is my last day in Vegas. I'm starting to stream out here kind of randomly, and it will be a little bit of a short stream, but I figured it would be nice to see you guys more so than not streaming on the Vegas has been amazing. Thank you for all of the Vegas love. Let's see what chat is saying. Number one, if you guys can hear me, and we all Gucci, good to go. I don't want to leave Vegas. I don't want to leave, but it's the last day, so we have a little bit of time exploring on the strip, hanging out. And at some point, I'll just go enjoy and embrace the rest of Vegas. So my backpack is quite the journey, quite the adventure today. So hopefully the angle's not too bad. Yeah. Beautiful. Paul Kieran UK says, hi Chris, thank you so much for streaming. Hey guys, how's it going? I am happy to stream. I knew that some of these days would go over really well for the UK people out there. So hopefully you guys have been able to enjoy the streams. If not, then welcome to this stream. I think we're actually gonna have to walk in here. I think I'm losing my voice. Would you guys believe it? Losing my voice out here in Vegas. Unbelievable. Blue skies out here in Vegas. It is a gorgeous day here. I mean, I'm wearing a hoodie right now and it doesn't even feel hot. Like, it's like breezy. But you could wear short sleeves if you wanted to. Alright. Migrate this way, folks. Is there a bridge? All right, everybody. Yo, yo, what's popping? What's going on? Laura K, hello. Doom Boogie, and Monica, and Teresa, and Cute Smurfy, and all the people. Excuse me, how do I get to the bridge? Like a bridge? Across there, maybe New York?
Go straight ahead, all the way to the lobby, and in the middle, there's a walkway going down.
Okay, so go to the lobby.
That way, and then to the left.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Well, you heard it here first. We're going to the lobby. This is the first time I've seen Johnny Rockets not have a gigantic line out the doorway. Bubba, what's going on, my friend? This is the last time I'm gonna get to see the casinos. I'm gonna miss all these colorful lights. Boy, Vegas has really found a way to do it, haven't they? All right, chat, sorry about the angle here. It's just that my bag is a little heavy right now. I got a lot in it. So we're gonna figure it out together. Teresa says, hey, Monica. Kitsune says, hello, folks. What's up, Kitsune? How are you, friend? We need to go to the lobby. The lobby is gonna be this way? Mighty. Let it all hang out. I'm literally losing my voice right now. Ay, ay, ay. Let's go up this escalator. I feel good about this escalator. It says Luxor up here, though. Disney Infinity, how much did you play? Oh, how much did I play last night? I actually haven't had much time to gamble, but I did play a few slots in there, here and there. Won some, lost some. But I honestly, but it's small amounts. I haven't even been able to play. I've been streaming for you guys. And when I'm not streaming, I'm like sleeping. But I had a lot of fun, guys. I really did. It takes a lot out of you. Okay, we're gonna go this way. This seems fine. You know what we'll do, guys? Let's catch an Uber. We're gonna get an Uber because we have to make it all the way to Circus, and I'm kind of just like, you know, playing around, but that's the one place that I have not gone to is Circus. So let's get to a place where we can catch an Uber, and then we'll go to Circus. Luxor. Excuse me, is this the way to the Uber?
I think it's an Uber. Uber, you want to go outside of Excalibur? Before you want to go back down to the stairs.
Okay.
Like, once you go downstairs, you want to go straight to the left. Just keep going left, and go right out of the center. It's like a little stop for
us. You think Luxor would be closer? Okay. Perfect. Thank you. This guy's like, I don't want to answer that question at all. They got Popeyes up in here. How much time did you spend at the gaming setup? So I was over there and I was ready to play, but unfortunately it looks like the IT, yeah, so if you joined last night's stream, man, I'm sorry. The IT specialist couldn't get it going. We couldn't get the stream up and running, guys. So my intention was definitely to play some video games, but I mean, it is what it is, you know what I mean? But at least we went there IRL, and that's pretty dope. What is this? It's a water machine massager. Enchanted Tales Casino, we had fun just watching you. Thank you, guys. Thanks, Christina. It was so much fun. Oh, man. It's been so much fun. I'm tired. I'm tired. It's been such a long weekend. But, you know, we're having fun here. Dominic says, no worries. We had a great stream yesterday. Yeah, we did stream. We had a nice long stream yesterday. It was a lot of fun. Amanda says, it's starting to itch. I don't like the cast. It's doing good today, Laura. I'm not exactly sure what that means. But I'm going to say, I hope you're having a good day. Disney Infinity, the Maine Mafia will definitely be back to Las Vegas sometime soon. Oh, baby, you already know. You already know we gotta get a Disney squad together and we gotta come to Vegas, or I'm just gonna bring you guys as my squad. Wait a minute, I've been here before. Did we just walk in a circle? This looks so familiar to me right now. Oh my God. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Yo, good times, good times. Okay, so we need to make a left up here to get to the Uber. Here we are, I think this is it. That's all right, thanks man.
For the beats.
Holla at your boy. That's in the chat. What can I say? I have got to find out where the Uber is. Uber is this way. Why do I always find myself just lost in Vegas? I might just be walking in a circle. We might never make it where we're going. You never know. I gotta pass by the Beats guy again. I gotta pass by the store again. Yo, one thing's for sure, they're always trying to sell you something in Vegas. No matter what it is, credit card, mixtape, whatever it is, they're trying to sell you something. Beautiful. Hey, Shelby, how's it going? Dutchie is over in Amsterdam. Shout out to Amsterdam, what up? That Disney girl is here. Okay, wait. Guys, this angle is... It's not one of my finest moments, but I feel like it's working. It's working out. Thank you. yeah, boy. All right, let's call an Uber and get over where we're going. Do the thing that is the thing. You feel what I'm saying? All right, chat, we're going over to Circus. It says it's a 3-minute ride away. And we're here at the Luxor. Let's get it. All right, let's see how far away they are. Two minutes away, baby. Okay, so we'll be there in 5 minutes. Let's get it. Christine Scott says, happy Friday, Chris. Stay safe. Thank you so much, Christine. Hope you're doing well. Good to see you in the stream. Bro, I am so, like, Vegas takes a lot out of you. You know, when you party it up with Mike Tyson inside of the hangover set at Madame Tussauds, it has a way of weighing on you. But it's really been such a fun trip, dude. I mean, honestly, I couldn't ask for a better time, a better first trip to Vegas. It's just been amazing. And now we're about to hop in an Uber to go see some of the things. I think the only hotel I haven't seen is this one right here. But there's a lot that I haven't been inside. But I haven't even seen Circus. I didn't even get to see Fremont Street. There's so much to do in Vegas. It's hard to jam pack it into one trip. Maine Mafia, what I'm trying to say is, we're coming back. You already know. Silver Toyota Camry. What do you think, chat? You think we should come back? Have these streams been enjoyable? It's kind of like Orlando, honestly. In a lot of ways. Circus is showing its age, but it's fun. If you're afraid of clowns, watch out. Oh yeah, it's a whole thing based on the circus and clowns, and somebody was telling me about Circus. All right, here we go. I think this is actually it. Toyota. Yep. Hello, yes. Circus. All right. You guys are saying go back to Vegas, so we're gonna go. Yo, what up, everybody? All right, so after the most awkward Uber ride I think I've had in my entire life, it was just so quiet. We are here finally at Circus Hotel and Casino. Now, you guys are saying it's kind of showing its age. I guess we'll definitely find that out, but it definitely seems to have been here a long, long time. In fact, when I was a kid, I think I remember passing by this with my family, but first time in here, let's check it out. Looks like the lights are actually really cool at nighttime. And spoiler alert, we're actually only gonna have maybe about 30 more minutes with each other. Maybe less, maybe more. We'll find out. Thank you. Yeah. How do I get to the Adventuredome? So the cool thing about this, the Adventuredome. It's over this one. So the cool thing about Circus, and the real reason I came here, is because of the Adventuredome. Which, if you don't know what the Adventuredome is, it's like a giant indoor theme park. I've never been. What's going on up here? How is there just a circus show happening right now? Oh, this is cool. Yo, this is wild. Oh, there's a...
Thanks for sharing your time in Vegas with us.
Now it's like a carnival up here. You win stuffed animals. Reminds me of the boardwalk, actually. Yo, Anonymous, coming through. With a $10 super chat, thank you so much, Anonymous, for the super chat. Oh wow, we're really close, aren't we? Thank you for rolling those dice, baby. I really appreciate that. The first super chat of the day, but no worries, guys. I just want you to enjoy and have good content. Pretty sick. Sorry for the connection, chat. I don't really know where to go. A memoir. This has been 80% of my Vegas trips. Like, I don't know where I am right now. Once you hit the casino, it spreads out, it fans out. It's not like Disney World where they make it easy. It's like, no. Of course not. Excuse me, can you tell me how I get... I'm sorry, can you tell me how I get to the Adventuredome?
All the way down to the hallway up the escalator to your right.
Up the escalator, okay. Yeah. It's on the second floor?
Uh-huh.
Okay, all right, thank you.
Right.
I'm not sure if that's where I went in or came out, but either way, here we are. We're literally right back where we started. You know, sometimes I like to read the signs the same signs three or four times to make sure I'm really lost, you know? Carrie says, hey, you're at a circus, that's right. You said this way and then up an escalator. So far, I have not seen an escalator. No escalator to be found. The escalator said, see you later. That's it. Here we go. I'm following signs, baby. I'm following signs. Adventuredome, this way. As long as I got a solid sign, I'm good.
I lost the slot.
Andreas, how's it going? Welcome, welcome. Viva Las Vegas. Guys, I really wish that I was staying a little bit longer, but alas, my trip has come to an end. But I think that's pretty much what you say at the end of every vacation. In Walt Disney World, especially Walt Disney World. Krispy Kreme donuts. Oh my God, they got a Reese's Pieces donut. Whew. It's always like, I wish I had one more. Okay, I gotta change the goose. It's kind of weak sauce. Yeah, that weak sauce. the second memoir that I'm writing is going to be called Do We Have Connection in Vegas? All right, folks, here we are in Circus inside of the Adventuredome, which is like a giant, I don't know, they have like tons of attractions here. Roller coasters, like these little drop tower things. I'm seeing this looks like the Slinky Dog or RC over at Paris. Disneyland Paris, it's actually pretty cool. Star Wars. What is this thing? The slingshot. It's always a good time. They got this little Ferris wheel thing right here. This is pretty neat. What's going on, George? Welcome to the stream. It's always a good time. Yeah. This is kind of crazy. What is this? Oh, look at this. Angry Birds the Ride? Don't entice me. You know I want to ride Angry Birds the Ride. What is it, a roller coaster? This is a roller coaster. Fatima, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Oh my gosh, this is a legit coaster. What is this? Angry Birds the Ride, SpongeBob 4D. This is a coaster up here, boys and gals. Look at this. Woo! That coaster is booming. Come to me, baby. Come to me, baby. Where are we at? Here we go. I can feel it. I can feel the rumble. Woo! Yeah, baby. What a rush. Teresa says, let's go on it. I've had a lot of trouble with getting on things with backpacks in Vegas. Laser tag over here. It's always a good time. Whoa. Okay, so then let's go upstairs. Go on some of the rides. Well, some of them I saw were closed. I bought a ticket, or we have a ticket here, to get on this roller coaster. But I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to bring you guys. Doesn't say anything about backpacks yet. Oh my God, it goes upside down. The Canyon Blaster. Is that what this thing's called? Yeah, see, they do have they have lockers, so I don't think. What do you guys think? They're definitely not letting me on with a backpack, right? Question for you. Can I put my bag at my feet? Can I put my backpack at my feet? Okay. Chat, we're gonna do it. Let's go. I'll do front. It's just one cart, right? You guys just have one cart? Okay. Yeah. You wanna say hi? What up? It's Spokesman. I'll show you. That's it right there. If you type in Spokes on YouTube, it'll come up. It is. Alright, it's about to be so legit. So here's what I figured. I figured if I put my camp, if I put my bag like at my feet, which I usually do. I could raise the my shoulder, and I should be able to show you guys what's going on. What is that roller coaster? It's Spokesvane. That's it right there. You just type in Spokes on YouTube, you'll find it. Hey, get it, boys, get it. How many roller coasters are here?
Two.
Two of them? The yellow one right there, too, right? Yeah. What's that one called?
A Loco.
A Loco? Yeah. A Loco? How do you get to it from here?
So you're gonna go straight.
That thing's ridiculous. You go upside down? Are you laying down on it?
Huh?
Are you laying down? This one?
Okay.
What's that?
Are you gonna go in the line?
Yes. So I have a ticket. I'm not sure how to access it or where to go.
Uh-huh.
But I had an email
to show you. You need to go to the ticket booth.
Oh, okay.
And then they will give you a wristband.
Okay. All right. Where is that at, though?
Go on this way, take the staircase, and then take the lefty booth. So there's a ticket booth by the Thunderbolts.
Okay. Run out of time, but it's an email from I forget.
Did you buy it online?
It should be a comp. I think it's it's like I was invited to come ride it, so I don't know if it counts for this. Like, one ticket counts for what? All the roller coasters, or one per roller coaster, or what? It's wristbands, everything, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see if I can show you. Forever.
You gotta what?
It's okay. Maybe I'll be back.
Or did you just want to like
ride it? Yeah. I promise I have a wristband. I swear to you, I got a wristband.
Right, just wait for
I have to leave quickly.
And then we'll just let you on,
okay? Okay, thanks. I appreciate that. You're my savior. So what I'm gonna do, chat, is I'm gonna ride this, and then I'm gonna go back through for the wristband. And maybe we'll be able to ride one more ride while we're up here, but they're actually being very nice to the staff. I showed them an email, which does have my ticket in it, so I should be able to grab my wristband after this. So sad, because I feel like if I went down there and back up, I just wouldn't have enough time, and pretty soon here we gotta leave to go back to the Luxor. So Shaka Slot says let him on. We did it. No, they're being super nice about it. How's the connection, guys, by the way? We doing all right? She is a real one. I'm gonna tell her that. She a real one. You a real one. All right, so what they're doing is they're cleaning off in between carts. They're sanitizing the vehicle, and then they're gonna let me on it. She made a magical moment right here in Vegas. Machado, what's going on? He says, go to a Raiders game. I forget it is the Las Vegas Raiders now. It's so wild. Connection, audio, and video looking strong. Okay. So, this is definitely one way to end the old stream, folks. A ride on the Canyon Blaster. Good. Monica says it's good. I trust you, chat. All right, so here's my goal. My plan is to put my bag at my feet and to try to raise my shoulder mounts so high to where you guys can see it. You think it's gonna work? I feel like I've done this on, I feel like I've done this at Disneyland before. I've done this, I wanna say on the Incredicoaster. Yeah, I've definitely done this before. End the stream with a bang, baby. Ended at Circus, imagine. This is really cool, though. Lucky minute, what's going on? Yeah, I fly out today, guys. I fly out today. I'm sad. This is our last moment together in Vegas, and we're gonna cherish it right here on this roller coaster. I thought, you know what? Let's bring it back home. Let's bring it right back home. Do some attractions, Bubba Peace, Bubba Goose. If it works there, it should work here. That's what I'm talking about. I like the positivity and the good juju and the good vibes. I'm feeling those vibes right now. I feel like we're gonna get a good shot, but I should set the expectation low and tell you that it's not gonna work. So it's totally not gonna work. It's probably gonna be trash. The cord's gonna come unplugged. It's totally not gonna work. No worries. I will be back streaming. I might take a day break, like on the 30th, but on the 31st for Halloween, I'm going to be streaming at Walt Disney World. So make sure you tune in there. We're going to do some resort hopping at Walt Disney World. See if we can maybe spot some characters, seeing as I dearly miss them. But we will be at Walt Disney World for Halloween streaming. Jason, what's going on? RJ, hello. How was it? You're getting on it again, so it must have been good. No, we're waiting. I was waiting for front. Yeah. They're double dipping, riding the ride again. What's the name of the coaster? It's called the Canyon Blaster. Is it right here? I know. Brain. All QSmurfy says, I think this amusement park is bigger than the one at Mall America. Dean says, today is the 30th. Oh yeah, today is the 30th. Yeah, so I might take a dip. Wow, I thought I wasn't going to stream today, but looks like we're on stream. Oh, good times. You guys are calling me out so hard. I didn't know it was the 30th. I thought today was like the 29th. Melissa says, did you hear Halloween's my birthday? No, I didn't know that. I didn't know that. Do what? Yeah, I'm streaming. I am recording.
So like, are you
online? Yeah, hold on. She said that everything's good to go. I'm gonna go down after I ride this and go grab my wristband.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I will. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna let them know. I actually said that you guys are very nice and let me on, uh-huh. But I'm gonna go grab my wristband on top.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay,
yeah, yeah. RJ, what's going on? Getting ready for the Canyon Blaster, and then after this, we'll actually go to the ticket booth because I want to make sure we do everything the right way. Grab a wristband, and we should be good to go. I'm honestly starting to be like, I'm gonna cry if they don't let me on. It's actually my fault, but like, hopefully it'll be all right. Kyle's vlog, what's up, man? Since one of the very first vlogs was at the Adventuredome. Chat, y'all are a trip. Monica Paradiso says, I'm glad we made it to the Adventuredome. If we don't, I'm gonna be so sad. Since we wanted to stop by and say what's up, spokesman. We had a blast last night. Oh my gosh, Turn It Up World. We had the best time last night riding the high roller. Oh, it was amazing. I had so much fun with you guys. Hey, thanks for hanging out, by the way. You guys are incredible. We got to do it again. Let's do it again soon. I'm not sure if they're going to let me on. Turn It Up World in the house. Lindsay says, I subbed to Chris after watching your live stream. Thank you, Lindsay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Watch we go through the rigmarole and then we get into the actual ride and it not stream. Like if all of this was for trash connection. Honestly, I could have gone downstairs and grabbed my wristband by now. Turn It Up. World says, so your fear of heights. That was obnoxiously tall. I don't normally have a fear of heights, but that was obnoxious. The high roller was so high. All right, so I think what's going on right now is like we're definitely having a debate about whether or not they're gonna let me on, and I probably could have gone down and grabbed my wristband. But at this point, if I don't get on soon, we're not gonna be able to ride, guys. But we still will grab our wristband on the way out, even though I'm not gonna get to ride any rides. WLL Info, I think there's a place called Sapphire that would provide good content. Have fun. Thank you, WLL. I'm like running out of time, but we're having fun still. Tracy Taylor said the spicy high roller drink helped. I think that helped a lot, in fact. Kyle's vlog. So Shaka Slots, I didn't get a chance to ride the Strat. Like I said, I'm only in Vegas for a short amount of time this trip, but we're gonna come back and we're gonna do more things. I realize that it's like Disney World. There's so much to do here, and you can't do it in one go. It's impossible. I don't know, bro. I think they're waiting on me. I don't know. Jessica Hayes, what's going on? I think we have enough time to do this, even if I have to run down and grab something or whatever. What's up, that Disney girl? We're getting ready to hopefully ride the Canyon Blaster here. Okay. All right, it's all good. I'll go get it. Where is it at?
Just go downstairs. Like, it's right by the main entrance.
Okay.
Or there's one right here next to the
All right, cool. I'll be back. Well, there you go. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We have to go to the box office and get this wristband. I guess the concept is kind of foreign, because usually when I see a roller coaster, I just get on, you know what I mean? But here you need a wristband to get on this roller coaster, so. To get on anything here, like, you get the wristband and you pretty much do everything here, attractions and all. But I didn't see a ticket booth as I was walking in. Maybe I just passed right by it. We'll go holla at the ticket booth, get the wristband, go back up, do the thing. Yeah, I know, guys. It's all good though. It's actually a good thing. There we are. Yeah. Hi. So I'm here to pick up a wristband. So, yes.
Okay. Go to that main entrance to your left, there's a ticket booth. It says Waffle, just come on your ID and it'll give you some tickets, okay?
So it's on the other side of the Adventuredome?
Yeah, so the main entrance where you enter right now.
Okay.
I'll
head that way, thank you. Oh, there's mini golf in here. Okay, so they're telling me to go this way. Looks like. Okay, look, Ticket Pavilion, I think that's it. Dude, man. JB, the airplanes is more your speed, huh? They got a little bungee thing here, too. Oh, I want to do that. Wristbands and tickets here. It's a giant arrow. It must be right. It does say to please visit the next ticket booth. Oh, rip. There's a ticket booth right here, but it doesn't, it's not even open. Ticket booth. It was right here the whole time, folks. It was right here the whole time. Hello. Hey, I'm here to pick up a wristband. I'll take my ID. It up. Hey, if anybody could come here right now. Right now. Come here right now. I got a wristband for you. That's in the chat. That's in the chat. Shelby, it's all good. What's that?
Called in the comment for you?
Yeah. Just one, yes. Oh, look at the slingshot. Oh, I want to ride that thing. Hey, I want to ride that instead.
activities. These are an upcharge attraction: bank heist, arcade, rock climbing, bungee jumping, miniature golf, and the midway games.
Got it.
That stuff you purchase the midway play card. The card's free. You actually just load money on it, and then you swipe it for play.
Got it.
Some map on the inside of here to help you get around. Basically, the park is just a big circle. You can cut right through the middle of the circle. Behind this ride, there's like a little cave. To get to the second level where the coasters are at, there's a few staircases to get up here. There's one over here by the restroom, and a couple in the back.
Okay. Cool, good deal.
You can take this with you.
Thank you.
This is your receipt. You can hold on to that.
All right.
You close at midnight. You're welcome to come in and out. Just keep the wristband on, okay?
Okay, sounds good. Charge it to the game, you know?
Right.
Another wristband bites the dust.
All right, Chris, you're all set. Have a good day.
All right, thank you for your time. I appreciate it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we got ourselves a wristband. And if there was a fast pass for that wristband, I would have done that immediately. We're moving forward, ladies and gentlemen. We are moving forward. Woo! All right, let's go ride some roller coasters. We can pretty much ride everything. So that's kind of cool. I mean, he did explain it pretty well. So again, it's the Adventuredome right here. It's an indoor theme park in Las Vegas at the Circus Hotel. And basically, there's roller coasters and a bunch of other rides. So if you're just now tuning in, boy, did you miss a fiasco of the century. It actually wasn't that bad. I should have gotten the wristband first and then went, but you know, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna go ahead and toss this though. By the way, it's normally about $39 for a wristband that gives you everything. Sanitize up. All right, the good thing about that taking a little bit of time is that they have to sanitize in between rides. So we should have a little bit of time to make it up there. After all of this, like, streaming the coaster better work. You know what I mean? Better work right now. All right, let's go this way, actually. This is where I went last time. I mean, it does seem legit. It's a good place for families to be. Like, if you don't want to do the whole casino thing, I mean, the fact that this is inside of your hotel, that's a casino, is pretty amazing. Mario Kart. All right, let's go up the stairs. Second time is the charm, is what they say. Disney, like me, says must do rides at the top of the stratosphere. Oh my God, I want to so bad. Joseph says hello. How's it going, Joseph? Gloria says, how much is the wristband? It's about $39.99, $40 for an all-day pass, and they close at midnight. So if I can have the bag at my feet, so I can't, if I'm not holding anything, it's attached to my bag. So you say a bag could be at my feet.
Yeah, I do that, but it's not the same.
What was the second part?
The safest is just put it over there because nobody else is going to come inside, because we're going to be
okay. Okay.
On our either that or you can go into one of the lockers.
Got it. All right. Okay, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, geez, Louise, guys. That is. I am fuming right now. I can't even express to you. That's worse than losing a slot machine, honestly. Honestly, I played a slot machine just now and lost it in 10 seconds, then experience this ever again, to be honest. I guess if I can't film on the attraction, I don't know, but she was saying that maybe I could, maybe I couldn't. Bubba Keys, Bubba Coos, and next thing you know, we gotta go. So, dude, anticlimactic as hell. Yeah, that's the saddest thing that's ever happened to me. I know, chat. I don't know what hey. They have a saying where I'm from. It's an old saying. It goes, it be what it be. I mean we did get to see some pretty cool roller coasters. Not that I could ride or film, but you know. That's literally, I'm not even gonna say exactly what's on my mind right now, but hey, at least I got this fancy wristband. That's how I feel. That's exactly how I feel. Chat, what do you mean? I mean, Brian and Amanda, what's going on? As a streamer, that's so frustrating. It definitely is frustrating. Okay, not sure to where to go from here. Oh, I was hoping to end the stream with a bang, but now I'm like, can I get on Roadrunners? Can I get on Roadrunners? Bro, let's get on like some small kiddie ride. Yo. What is this?
You are taking it better than me, bro. Thanks for your time.
I think I rode on that thing at IAPA. I'm pretty sure I remember them saying Las Vegas bought it. That's pretty sick. Mama Maine, what's going on? We're just having the time of our life right here at Circus Adventuredome, dome. It would be awesome to ride some stuff, but you know, when you come in real life, you can ride things. I just can't show you any of the things that you can ride because I'm not allowed to do things. This is where we're at. This is where we're at in life. I'm definitely not gonna be able to ride that either. All right. We did it, Maine Mafia. We made it to Circus. And now, there's only one way to end this stream. Oh man. You know what? Life's about the journey. It really is. It really, really is. Oh man. Crystal says I would have been a lot more rude than that. Hey, you know, sometimes you just gotta you know? Hey, you know what? You know what, chat? It ain't nothing but a thing. It ain't nothing but a thing. Well, anyhoozle, thanks for joining everybody. My last day right here in Las Vegas, spent with you guys, and I gotta tell you, Vegas was good to me. Vegas was real good to me. I love this place. I'm definitely coming back, and most certainly hooked. So if you want to see more Vegas streams, let me know by leaving a comment on this video, but we gonna do it. I'm telling you right now, we gonna do it, but only if you guys want to do it. All right, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning into today's stream. I hope you had a good time. Viva Las Vegas. We did it big.